vlogging. I'm on a trip, I'm on the train right now, and I feel so sick, but I'm gonna have to explain it to you once I feel a little bit better. But I am on the train and just taking a little short trip. Just in Weatherspoons right now. Just I was told to put my glasses on because apparently I look so sick. So yeah, just waiting for some food. This is gonna be my first meal in like nearly 48 hours, in fact. So I'm hoping it stays down. If it doesn't, then I'm screwed. Like literally screwed. But yeah, I'll show you what our food is when it comes. Do you like my shades, by the way?
No.
I look dark. Like I look scary right now. It's not even a good thingy. I look like I'm about to rob a bank.
So I've got a burger.
So guys, you have to do speedy boarding because you can't just be standing up and waiting for a thingy. So we are sitting now. What? So guys, we're on the plane now and that's what we're looking like. And it's a slightly delayed. We've got good seats.
Making my debut. I have to make this channel pop. She needs some help.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Thank you. We've finally arrived at our hotel and I'm gonna just try and vlog the entrance and then also do a quick room tour, okay, before we unpack everything. So this is what it looks like outside. Pretty cool if you ask me. It is giving Grecian vibes.
is the bed, the sinks, pretty cool. Two sinks, that's good. Then there's a nice little sofa over here. Mirror. Safe, cupboard, etc. And then into the bathroom. It is giving very much so Parisian vibes. And a little bit of tapestry here. And yeah, this is the room. So guys, we are ready to see the fit for dinner. I'm not feeling great, as you know. Hi, good morning, guys. Let me just give you a bit of TMI, yeah, because I'm that type of person. I don't even give a heck. Guys, I think I've got norovirus, however you say it, norovirus, yeah? And you basically have diarrhea, so the shits, and you vomit, yeah? And literally, last night, I done one fart. Oh, my gosh. And all I felt in my shorts was... And I had to jump out. The way I jumped out of my sleep, yeah, it was just disgusting. But I've literally not eaten anything since Saturday evening. I wrote on Friday on Instagram, but since Saturday evening. And I'm literally just here suffering. We're now on Tuesday. And I've barely had anything to eat. I had like a couple of chips and that came straight out of me. I've just been drinking water. I've had Coke as well. But yeah, I'm gonna actually try and have some dry toast for breakfast today. So yeah, went to restaurant, didn't eat a damn thing. Like, literally could just smell everyone's food and I just felt so sick. And you know, actually, if you've not been pregnant before, you know when you get like nausea and everything makes you feel sick, that's how I feel. But I know I ain't pregnant. So yeah, it's 9:37 local time over here. In the UK, it's 7:37. OMG, what have I done to my pillow? So yeah, I'm gonna get in the shower, get ready, and start this day. I'm gonna try and vlog the day because our trip here is short, but we gotta keep it as action-packed as possible. Nothing's gonna get us down, you see it? Trying so much here. I am wounded, my limbs, I can't even move properly. Like, that's wild. Anyway, I'll see you guys when I get ready. We are ready, we are going to breakfast. I'm just wearing a bikini and my Crocs. And yeah, got my ponytail ready. So breakfast time, we out here. So just walking to breakfast, guys. I just wanted to see you guys to see the lovely scenery. The sun is out. It was so cold when we came yesterday, but the sun's out. Come on, let's go. It's not too bad temperature-wise. What do you think? Yeah, it's all right. Like, I'm wearing a bikini and just a baggy oversized shirt. And I'm not cold, so it's fine. But yeah, apparently it never rains here. Like, taking content. Look at this. Look at this hammock. So cool. Look at this. And this is the little gym stuff. It's nice. Like, I like how they have everything white. Fresh and so clean. But yeah, off to breakfast. Oh wait, look at the boards. We're just at breakfast. Can you see yourself? This is all homemade stuff actually. So homemade breads and then homemade jams, marmalade and all of that stuff. So yeah. And we're just waiting. I've got mint tea here.
Let's see if we can get in. And yeah. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Like, I really want it to try and sit up like this to record me. It could stay like that, I guess. But yeah, when my food comes, I'll show you my food. It's a bit breezy right now, but we move. Gosh, that's what we're doing. Walking to that red shop there.
The shops are open until like 3 in the morning round here.
Say we're in the shop.
Oh, put that camera away, man.
Can you just stop? This is what vloggers do. Guys, we're back at the pool now and I'm gonna get my tan on for a little bit. Just gonna relax. I'm gonna fall asleep in the sun for a little bit because that's what we do when we're on holiday. We just relax and fall asleep in the sun. That's what I'm gonna do. What's up, guys? Yummy. This is my first alcoholic beverage, so I got a porn star. But there was no Prosecco, so anyway, cheers and bottoms up. Is on a madness right now, but I'm going to show you guys. It's lovely. I could not take it out to vlog because literally it was like down some steep hills and the people here, they drive on the opposite side of the road and I was confused. But yeah, anyway, enough talking. Full day. I thought I was feeling good yesterday, but this thing really came back to haunt me last night. So I've had a terrible night. But when you're the giver of life and the giver of enjoyment, you have to persevere through things. So I don't know why you'll continue to eat. So we're going to breakfast a little bit late. But finishes at 11 actually, so we'll go to breakfast and then get ready for the day. And then yeah, it's our last full day of enjoyment and then back to life soon. But yeah, I'll see you guys at breakfast.
Let you do the talking.
Really?
Right. So can I get a yogurt, 2% fat, goji berries, an omelette, possibly 3 egg omelette with mushrooms and spinach and peppers.
Any birthday wishes?
And 2 toasts.
Any birthday wishes?
What, for you to meet?
No.
Wishes?
In general. Any birthday sentiments? Oh, yeah, what?
Birthday sentiments. So I've got to say something about my birthday.
Yes.
You're the one who should be talking to me about my birthday.
No. Bro, who gives quotes on people's birthdays? TTD guys. So
These are from ASOS. Oversized shirt is as you ASOS, and black swimsuit ASOS as well. I'm not wearing any makeup. I hate wearing makeup during the day, so no makeup. So this is the fit for the pool.
So birthday boy. Doing. I'm just going to sit down. Okay. Help me then. Thank you. Alex, could we have some ice, please?
Some?
Just ice. A glass of ice, please. Turn in time for a little bit and then we're going to go to the beach. So annoying. He honestly thinks it's all about him. Little does he know that I'm the main character. Jokes. Jokes. Anyway, I am going to tan for a little bit, even though I'm wearing a swimsuit. But yeah, I've already got burnt a little bit. So see you guys in a bit.
The prices, yeah. In the first row is 300 euros,
yeah.
The second and third is 210, and the last one is 140.
Guys, we are at the beach. I'm about to go dip my toes in because why not? I bet the water's gonna be absolutely freezing, but we move. Oh, it's not too bad, look. It is a bit cold. It's cold, isn't it? But this is beautiful land. Guys, it's just amazing. Just record it.
I don't know how to record.
No, it's recording on its own. Just hold it.
Where they go? Where they? You. Cuckoo, cuckoo. Where they go? Yeah. Show them. That's Lucas's mama.
Hey guys, so it's the evening and we're about to get ready for dinner. It is very nippy. I have got two dressing gowns on. And that is the beautiful sunset. Can you see? I'm even going to stand in here. Because thank you.
Guys, at dinner, and I got another soup. He copied my fit today. I'm just wearing a white co-ord from PLT. Just relaxing, enjoying the atmosphere. I forgot to cut my camera for a while, so yeah, a little bit sunburnt as well. And just like that, guys, it's a wrap. You know, it's done. It's the last day, and it's time for us to make our way home. I'm not gonna vlog us getting on the aeroplane and all of that stuff. There's no point. But yeah, sometimes just book a short trip. I'm gonna try and do a lot more of these. Like, they don't have to be long weeks and so on and so forth. Just a short break in another location. And yeah, it's pretty easy. I've enjoyed myself. See you guys in the next vlog.